you might expect, these clubs have played before twice this year. And the Texas Longhorns won both games, 3-2 in 10 innings, and 4-2. However, those were...